And this morning's beautiful weather made for a lot of smiles at the 24th annual Cedar Park 5-miler and 5K. The race at the Twin Lakes YMCA also featured a kids' K, with proceeds from all three races going to help the YMCA in its mission to allow access to every boy and girl, regardless of ability to pay. Team CBS Austin's Jordan Mech, along with news photographer Jalen Adams and chief meteorologist Chicago Windler, each took second place in their respective age groups. Looks like a fun run.